like, subscribe, and hit that bell.
The test? Just a normal day in Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put the theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. You're seeing some eggs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Okay.
from below.
Of course it did. Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep up the weapons. Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done.
That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Hey, door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? He's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger. You're not helping. To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Clovis doesn't know everything. take me to forget that thing?
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.